to reset the oil change reminder light. In a Ford Focus, we're going to press and hold the throttle and the brake pedal at the same time. It's going to go into service oil reset in progress. You're going to wait. You're going to keep pressing and holding the brake pedal and the gas pedal at the same time until it says oil change complete. Oil reset complete. Then you release the gas pedal and brake pedal, turn the key off, turn the key back on, and that's it. She's 100%.